Minnesota is facing a healthcare crisis of unprecedented proportion. And it's not COVID, it's greed. Because hospital CEOs seem more concerned with making money than making us healthy. Tell hospital CEOs to put patients before profits.